We're now going to take a look at a decision tree for purchasing tickets online. Previously, we looked at a decision table and basically how it's structured, that there were conditions. And in the decision table, we had three outcomes for possible tickets that could be purchased by users of the system. Those three actions being getting a child ticket, an adult ticket, or a senior citizen's ticket. This decision tree is going to model the exact same thing, though once again, do it in a more pictorial format where we can actually see the branching pathways leading to specific actions. So to start off with, we're going to get our conditions across the top again, and that will be the age of the customer and whether or not they have a senior ID, and then once again, a section for where the actions are going to take place. So let's begin with our user. And here, firstly, is going to be the age of the actual customer. So they're either going to be younger than 18 or greater than or equal to 18. Now, if we branch down the 18 pathway, whether or not they have a senior ID doesn't matter, okay? Because in a sense, they can't have a senior ID because they're under the age of 18. So regardless, just by them being under 18, they're going to get charged a child ticket of $10. When they are over 18, that's when the senior ID really factors in. So if they do have a senior ID and they are over the age of 18, they're going to be charged a senior ticket for $7. And if they are over 18 but they do not have a senior ticket, they're going to be charged a price of $18 as an adult ticket. So I hope you can see here, and especially if you compare it to the other video of the decision table that illustrates the same thing, how decision trees really map out different pathways of conditions, okay? We can see the branching paths, okay, which lead to other conditions, and based on combinations of those conditions being true, maps out to a specific action taking place by the system. So I hope this helps you appreciate the advantages of using a decision tree for illustrating different outcomes of a system.